So as it spins, you can have labels coming up, like, because I want them to think about what type of things went into this design, like the light body, thin wheels, you know, surface area of the sail.
But you could also make those captions or notes about the way they've learned. So what techniques did you use to get feedback to learn more?
Yes, and what would you do differently next time? All those types of things. Brilliant.